Let's explore how activated carbon can be refined into gold. This is gold-loaded activated carbon. First of all, burn the excess charcoal first.
Add aqua regia to separate the gold.
Filtration. Dry over high heat. Add the cooling agent. Next, let's wait 6 minutes. A reducing agent is added to reduce the metal. The black solid substance is gold. High frequency furnace melting. The end result is a small gold ball of pure gold.